Jai Hind children, today we are going to study the next topic of the lesson, synthetic fibers and plastic, that is raw material for making synthetic fibers. But before starting this topic, I would like to ensure that all of you have seen the previous three videos provided to you. If you will not see those videos, you will not be able to understand this content very nicely. So let's start. All of you can see the heading written on the screen, that is raw material for making synthetic fibers. So what do you understand by raw materials? Raw materials, these materials, the meaning of raw material is the materials which we obtain from natural resources. Just example for that is cotton, jute, wood pulp. These are the examples of raw materials. And next word is synthetic fibers. What do you mean by synthetic fibers, students? Synthetic fibers are fibers made by human through chemical synthesis. I am repeating once again. Synthetic fibers are fibers made by human through chemical synthesis. We will be dealing more about these synthetic fibers in our next video. So no need to take tension on this. So let's start reading of the paragraphs. All synthetic fibers are obtained from small organic molecules or from their suitable compounds. So where do we get these synthetic fibers? How do we obtain them? We obtain them from small organic molecules. What do we mean by this word organic? So I would like that all of you write down the definition of organic. Organic substances means that these substances are produced by or using natural materials without artificial chemicals. Again, I am repeating that organic substances are those substances which are produced by or by using natural materials without artificial chemicals. So see, here it is written in the next line that these small molecules are obtained from petroleum and natural gas. So children, as you know, the petroleum and natural gas itself is a natural things. Okay, next line. For example, the examples of organic compound, it is given here. The compounds which are used as raw material for synthetic polymers slash synthetic fibers or synthetic plastics are methane, ethanol, ethine, methanol, ethene, butene, ethane, propene and vinyl chloride. So children, I think most of you might find these words as alien to you, but as you know that these are organic compounds, and being a chemistry student, children, you should know about these compounds and their formulas. So for the same, I have provided a copy for this formula. So children, please pause the videos and try to note down the formula of all these organic compounds. And so let us read one by one the organic compound and their formula. First organic compound, methane, it would be read as CH4. Ethanol, C2H5OH. Ethine, also called as acetylene, C2H2. Methanol, CH3OH. Ethene, C2H4. Butene, C4H8. Ethane, C2H6. Propene, C3H6. Vinyl chloride, C2H3Cl. And last, butene, C4H10. So it's not compulsory that you learn all these formulas, but you should know these formulas. That would be beneficial to you. Now, resuming to our previous PDF. So let us discuss these in-text questions given here, students. Name one each natural and man-made materials. So natural material, cotton, wood, coal, etc. Man-made, plastic, paint, cement, etc. Second, what are the long chain molecules made from smaller molecules called? So these are called polymers. Third question, name two synthetic polymers. So there are many synthetic polymers. Some synthetic polymers are nylon, polythene, PVC, rayon, etc. Fourth question, what is the source of small molecules which are used in making synthetic polymers? So the source of small molecules which are used in making synthetic polymers are petroleum and natural gas. I would like to tell all of you that please note down all the important points given in these videos and the PDF given to you. And the answer for all these oral questions will be written in your copy, in a new copy of chemistry. Once you come to school, I will collect the copy from all of you and will be checking all these things. Next video will be on synthetic fibers. Thank you so much, children. Jai Hind.